Old Duchess of Walsingham was, oh, let me go back. The old Duchess of Walsingham was, they say, a circus in bed. She used no recognized thesaurus, no safety net under her high wire act. And when she climbed onto the Duke that night, he cried out, "No more circuses, band, no more clown." Meaning what? His aristocratic family would never tell. Poor, arrhythmic heart, he could never deal with her random changes from anapest, the trochees and back. He died in her bed. Eagerly, she was courted by elephant trainers. So many beautiful relationships, since they all loved the circus. Yet she brooded. How was one to tell the difference between dreamland and reality? Or are they really the same? But need we inquire? We're not doing high art, only commerce, small gatherings called routines, darts, and shutter pleats masking all manner of faults.